gotta ask yourself, do you have what it takes to get the job done? Stand up, look yourself in the mirror, and ask yourself, do you have the sack to make the sacrifices? Day after day, week after week, month after month, year after year, and hell, even decade after decade, that's what it takes.
Your competitors will not beat you today. No matter what stands in front of you, just believe. Fight! Fight! Fight!
You're gonna walk in that gym and dominate! You're gonna give it everything you got when you got no more!
But if you want to be able to curl the 100-pound dumbbell, if you want to be able to bench the 180 for 10 fucking reps, if you want to be able to fill out the sleeves of your fucking shirt and have motherfuckers gone, bro!
I'm on this team, every single one of ya, work your fucking asses off until you puke your guts up! This is not fucking baseball!
What people care about is, what are you doing right now? What are you gonna do tomorrow? What are you gonna do to make yourself better? What are you gonna do to better the people around you? And that's where making excuses to succeed comes into play.
You gotta believe in yourself. You are good enough. Each and every one of us is a fantastic, wonderful being on this earth. We're meant to be here.
You better figure it out quick and get your fucking shit together.
Do you want games? 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 Games?
Reaching your goals is not about what you want to do. It is all about what you have to do.
You do bodybuilding. It's that simple.